is a fine day for football, I'm delighted to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and adjacent to me in the commentary box is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. It's Barcelona taking on Real Madrid.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Silva, Harry Kane. A very effective challenge put in. Owen. And smart defending. Can they forge ahead? And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
And the ball's gone. Solskjaer. Bernardo Silva. Kane. Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. And an astute piece of defending. Vinicius Junior. Harry Kane.
Steven Shivers. That's Steven Shivers. Please report to guest relations to claim a lost item.
And a goalkeeper on top of his game.
Well, it's great goalkeeping. What a big save that is.
Well, this could be a chance for Real Madrid to jump ahead from a corner. And clears the danger. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Really good challenge. So to the keeper. Lampard. James Tavernier. And that will be a Barcelona ball. Ben Nasser. Guimaraes. Michael Owen. David Alaba.
The fourth official.
Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Time. Harry Kane. Well, the first 45 minutes have come and gone here in Catalonia.
Club secretary, please note, Mr. Moon has left the building.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Kane. Vinicius Junior, real chance, oh yes, 1-0 it is, and it doesn't come as a huge surprise.
Well, it's a goal you'd expect him to score, but he kept his cool and he put it away nicely. He'll be happy with that.
Goal. Back underway, and that should really shake up Barcelona a bit, you would think. Clear foul, but a Real Madrid advantage. Wilfried Zaha. Effective challenge. Well, that ball looks promising. Danger averted. Vinicius Junior. Is with Vinicius Junior. Is it going to be? And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, as you can see, he hits this with so much power. But just look at the follow-through. So athletic. That's a dynamic strike.
Goal. So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0.
Number 10, Harry Kane.
Vinicius, now with Zaha. Could reduce the deficit. Flinging himself at it, the keeper. And time for the change now. Not the best clearance. And in the end, no damage done. Chance to finish. And turned onto the woodwork. Out of play then. Barcelona throw coming up. Michael Owen. Rodrigo. Will he find the net? In it goes! To reduce the deficit! Still very much alive and kicking!
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
So back underway here, and Barca within touching distance. Thuram. Lampard. Bernardo Silva. Joe Cole. 10 minutes to go. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Owen. Well, do they have a goal in their future? They're giving it a go. Harry Kane. Cole. And the pass, a good one. Well, a nice little work out for them. And given away. Barcelona free kick. It'll be here. And the referee says that will do it. It's the end of the game. And it's a victory for Real Madrid. Their fans are going to be happy with this.
Well, Derek.